Victory in Italy. Now Egypt. Alexandria fell as I expected. I knew that Murad Bey would send his Mamelukes to stop me before Cairo. And almost in the shadows of the pyramids, the battle has come. My men will conquer for me, just as Alexander's warriors did in ages past. July 21st, 1798. The Mamluk army is old-fashioned, but their cavalry is swift and deadly. Our cavalry reserves are limited. Our only hope of defeating the enemy is to adopt square formations and hope to survive the coming charge. The villages of Mbabe and Biktil will be key to success. Mbabe, to the east, is held by Mameluke artillery and overlooks our flank. I must take this quickly to prevent serious losses. The Ottoman army consists of a large number of Mamluk. Square formations will be key to our success on the battlefield. Biktil, in the west, is held by our forces. I should use this as a foothold to push into the Mamluk ranks. Using the French army's superior weaponry, technology and training to their fullest extent
approach,
will be the best way to secure my victory.
Au rapport.
c'est des ordres. Monsieur, lancez des ordres.
Formez carré d'infanterie. Lancez des ordres. Infanterie au rapport.
L'ennemi à feu.
État-major des généraux, monsieur.
Retirez-vous.
Avant, rapport.
Oui, monsieur.
Formez carré d'infanterie. Lancez des ordres.
État-major des généraux. Monsieur.
Préparez-vous.
Monsieur. Lancez des ordres. Canon moyen. Monsieur. Artillerie au rapport. Artillerie au rapport.
Canon de 8 livres paré à tirer.
Infanterie.
Prête, monsieur.
and treasures of Egypt will soon be mine. Ah, to walk in the footsteps of Caesar.